So, 2010 Pinot Noir, two lands estate vineyard. Walk us through it.
Free run, single heat strength. I love that cherry, but it'll slide into like a lot of spice. Put black pepper.
Yeah, this, I think the spice, we were just talking about it, that it's a medium plus toasted head. Immersion barrel from Sauri. The difference between this and some of the other firebend barrels we had is that it's a little more soft. The tannin is evident, and the wine itself is more
earthy toast.
Yeah,
a lot more complexity and interesting.
Yeah, I think
it's not fruit bomb.
No, the fact that it's bringing something extra to the party as opposed to just being fruit driven is great. Silky. Mm-hmm. Those tannins are kind of like breaking in the mid palate, rich. The fruit's soft. It's nice strawberry and cherry. It doesn't fall through me, that cherry cordial, that bright, spicy nose. It seems more rich and full, earthy in the mouth.
Really earthy.
Well done.